Happy holidays, guys. Today we are making cranberry balsamic chicken. You're gonna love it. Grab a cast iron skillet and heat some olive oil, salt and pepper some chicken thighs, and we're gonna sear those skin side down. When they look like this, nice and golden, we're gonna take them out and set them aside to rest. Next, we're gonna use the same pan and we're popping in a half stick of butter and some garlic, scraping the bottom as we simmer it for about a minute or two until the garlic is nice and fragrant. Next, we're gonna throw in some cranberries. I did add too many here, so I took a handful out. Once you cook them for about a minute or two, I would say, we're gonna add in some balsamic vinegar. This is my favorite brand, so you'll see me use it all the time. It is absolutely perfect. There's no other better. A little bit at a time, we're gonna add in some brown sugar until it starts to thicken and bubble. Then we're gonna put in one orange worth of zest. Keep cooking it on a medium low until it looks like this. Then we're gonna add our chickens right back on in there. Put some of the cranberries and the sauce on top. Put some rosemary sprigs on there as well and stick it in the oven at 350 for about 40 minutes or until it looks like this. You can also check the heat just to make sure your chicken is fully cooked and serve it over mashed potatoes with any veggie. You're gonna love it, and don't forget to subscribe.